Oh, wow! I did not even see you there. Looks like you caught me red-handed. I was just lost in thought, thinking about my favorite time of the year.
Holiday withheld.
I think we all can agree that
holiday withheld
is simply best spent with friends, family, and loved ones. Today, I will be taking only but a spoonful of this holly jolly Christmas-themed cereal right here in my hands. See? Right here.
Cereal review. Elf on the
What's up, Woody?
Haha, don't be banging my daughter now.
Oh my god! It's Count Chocula! I can't believe it! In my own house, Count Chocula? Count fucking Chocula?
Hold up! Wait a minute!
Please, you don't understand! Hear me out! Me and the boys are just one whack-ass modern cereal mascot redesign away from being the total laughingstocks of the graveyard. You need to set the record straight and say you love our cereal.
I give the collective bunch of 3 out of 8 cereals rating.
So please, give us one more chance.
Wow, is this my inner thoughts or something? Surely he has something very wisdom-y to say.
SpongeBob, SpongeBob, Patrick, Patrick, Sandy, 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 Mr. Krabs.
Hey. Nah, it sucks.
We tried it the easy way, now do we try it the Dracula way. Oh, Frank, why don't you come on in here for a second?
Hey, Drac, I noticed you didn't call me, but I'ma come on in anyways.
Boo, I do not have time for your shenanigans. We need to redeem our reputation. Frank, get the cereal dude immediately.
Why do I even bother with these guys?
Okay, Boo, why don't you go get him?
Alright, hold up, I get that Frankenstein has, like, the hands, but Boo?
What you say?
The Christmas bowl!
You'll pay for your insolence.
Don't forget the milk.
Not the milk!
Oh my god, it's so good.
We should all take a moment to be thankful and appreciate that we are alive during such a monumental occasion. 50 years of monster cereal, thousands of bowls being eaten to a delightful, pleasant, and overall enjoyable mouth-watering experience, Monster Mash manages to combine this lovely cast of characters and their signature marshmallow pieces into a single package. Each individual monster has a stark different taste, which makes each spoonful a new explosion of design in your mouth. Nothing else can bring this much joy in your life. It is mind-blowing how such enchanting flavors can stay contained in a single box. Once you take the first bite, you will not want to stop. It's like you can't stop. You can't stop. Can't stop. I give Monster Mash a perfect 5 out of 5 spooky bowls of cereal. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to experience divinity. Here's to 50 more years of the Monster Mash.
Oh.
Welcome to the wishing well, where I wish for my delicious strawberry-flavored cereal, Frankenberry.
You're all wet, Frankenberry. Everyone wishes for my delicious chocolate cereal, Count Chocula.
Well, wrong, old Chocula. Frankenberry has delicious strawberry-flavored marshmallows.
Nothing's as good as the delicious chocolate marshmallows at my Count Chocula.
Kids wish for Frankenberry.
Kids wish for Count Chocula.
I wish for both. Maybe.